papers, Fisk will kill us! Get the spider!
Hey, guys! Got prescriptions for this stuff?
Not how I thought you were gonna go.
I can't hit him in the air! Get ready!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time. Again.
Bet you're wondering why I'm back in the game. Straight and narrow just got boring. My target number's 50 million. Nice round number, don't you think?
Aha.
But if you catch me before I hit my goal, I'll give it all back and go straight. My future.
Armed robbery. Please respond. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
Now some people falsely say I make up stories about Spider-Man. And this will not help my case because it sounds outlandish, but I have personally seen listener-recorded video of Spider-Man snap.
Get out of the way!
Heads up, Spider-Man!
Thank you.
crime would decline post-fist. Might have been too optimistic.
This station's simple, but really important. It measures toxins in the air, way more sensitive than anything the city has. Bad air hits children and the elderly first. This was a big one for my mom.
If his data is accurate, there's way too much sulfur dioxide in the air. I have a spidey hunch this is caused by inefficient engine exhaust. If I get some fresh samples, I can identify the make and model and report them. Got that one. This can't be good for me. Nice. Just need a few more samples. Just a couple more. Got it. One more should do it. Oh, don't die. Don't die. That's it. Phew. Okay. Looks like we have three guilty parties. I'll need to get pictures of them for proof. Taking pictures. Just like the old Bugle days. One down. That's a keeper. The hat trick. All set. That'll get a recall ordered, courtesy of your Earth-friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour.
How I thought today was going to go. I'm not going right through it.
it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
Heard reports of Spider-Man literally seeking out clouds of smog to swing through? Is this the behavior of a sane individual? I'll tell you what I think is going on here. When I was a lad, there was a problem with juvenile delinquents sniffing glue to get high. Knowing Spider-Man's weak moral character and thrill-seeking personality, I'd guess the same principle is at work here. But inhaling toxic substances also damages the brain, which actually explains a lot about Spider-Man. He's swinging through the city, hopped up on smog!
Hey, Pete. So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread, you know?
Whoa, the pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower. Here's the problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. I better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me. Even better than duct tape. Got it. Just call me the Amazing Spider Plumber. Just in time. Et voila. All fixed. Nailed it. Last one, but those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high, unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Yep, that'll do it. We better clear it before. Now I ask. How many other heroes fight crime and fix your shell? And now Oscorp can't deny Harry Station stopped a public utility meltdown. shot.
Attention units, 1034. Repeat, assault reported. Officers needed in Central Park.
Assault in progress.
Is this the mosh pit? Great! Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown. And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
Spider fanboy tried to troll me, as the young people say, by claiming Spider-Man was providing a public service plugging leaks in water towers. Let me tell you why this itsy-bitsy brain spider was climbing this particular water spout, people. Because he tampered with the water pressure system. He was seen earlier messing with a valve that only qualified workers are supposed to use. Wake up, America! Spider-Man creates the problems he then solves. Then expects you to reward him with your adoration. The sad thing is, all too many do. Fortunately, you know better, thanks to me.
Hey, Pete. Now, this station tracks GPS chips deployed around the city on birds and other wildlife. It collects data on the environment, which Mom wanted, and helps improve GPS on Oscorp tech, which Dad wanted. So, it's actually probably safe. You know what, bud? I should have remembered to tell you not to bother with this one.
Hey, the tech here might help me track my missing spider bot. Those things are too expensive to lose. Okay, I boosted the tracking signal on my other spider bot. Now it can track its brother. I lost the other bot's signal in the park, so that's where I'll need to drop this one. Nothing unusual, just taking my spider bot for a walk in the park, you know, like you do. Okay, it's following the pings from the other spider bot. Let's see where it takes us. I wonder if a kid picked it up and took it home. It is way better than any toys on the market. Yeah, I told the AI to test it in narrow areas, so this pipe makes sense. Oh no, I hope it didn't get run over. New York drivers have no respect for the crosswalk. Looks like it made it quite a ways. If I startle the bird, it'll drop the spider bot and break it. This pigeon's strong. Someone didn't skip wing day at the bird gym. Finally, its nest. Wait, that's the other spider bot! I busted a feathered kleptomaniac. Now that I know where they both are, time to mount a rescue mission. Scary really did me a solid that time. Wish I could thank him. I got some work to do on these spider bots before I can send them back out into the world again. Hey, my first camera. I got this at a yard sale. Still uses film. I beat this wrestler right after getting my powers. Never had that much money before in my life. Or since, come to think of it. A spider...
still reported. Any units in the vicinity, please respond. Incident occurred in Robinson. Over. Squad cars are in pursuit of a vehicle refusing to pull over. Available officers, move in on Garvey Park.
This station may be safe, because it's helping test an Oscorp military application, cloaking tech. But I don't love using armed drones to test in. Someone might get hurt.
Not if I'm the one who tests it. Let's see if I can integrate the cloaking tech with my suit. Success! Energy field interferes with my web gadgets. Not exactly a keeper. Uh-oh. Those armed drones are malfunctioning. They're dangerous. And the self-destruct signal's not working from here. But cloaked, I can get close enough to trigger the destruct mechanism. That drone didn't go far. I'll download its data before I wreck it, so they can ID the problem. Okay, I need to get within 10 meters of the drone to stop it, and I'll need to be cloaked. Nailed it! Now I've gotta go visible again so I can swing to the others. Drone, but your data lives on. Better you than me. Didn't see it coming, did you? I'm always breaking stuff. Another one bites the dust. one drone. Are these armed drones even legal? Spidey strikes again. Was fun, but it's not worth losing my webs over. Hopefully Oscorp will figure out armed drones in Manhattan are not a good idea. But I'm not holding my breath. Now they've got the data they need. And the stealth tech is promising, even if it needs work. I think Harry's station is safe. And if they ever work the bugs out, maybe I'll whip myself up a stealth... Rejected costume designs. Not bad, but I think the White Spider was definitely the way to go.
Strike a pose!
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Okay, so this station collects overflow data from all the others. Yeah, God forbid we waste Oscorp's server space. Anyway, do me a favor and make sure it's running smoothly, or everything these stations do is for nothing.
This isn't nearly enough server space. It's close to overloading. That'll trigger a purge, and everything Harry has will be lost. I can't let that happen. Wait, ESU has a backup server near here they never use. That can handle the excess data, but I'll need to realign the transmission dishes to make a link from here to there, fast. The active receiver's easy to find. Just have to get up. Okay, now to find another link in the array. The active receiver's easy to find. Just have to get up there. Okay, now to find another link in the array. Got it. Just have to keep doing that. What's taking up all that space on Harry's servers? Looked like DNA sequencing, but that seems beyond the scope of the research stations. Focus, Pete. It won't matter what's on the server if it all gets erased. Close. Should be in view of the ESU server now. Now I can initiate the data transfer if I hurry. Looks good. Good. Hmm.
Looks good. Let's see. It's working. Everything stored successfully. Should be fine until I have Norman assign Harry some more server space. And he'll be glad to when he sees what the stations have been doing. Alicia's close to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, and fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment. She's obviously familiar with these places. Sure. Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers.
Demons are down. Break out the cuffs.
terrorist. Thanks for the assist, my friend.
Stay safe out there, officer. There's more where these came from. May's recipe for wheat cakes. I could never make it work on my own.
This is one of Mom's earliest projects. We were trying to develop a bacteria that would dissolve all the plastic in the oceans. But we, well, she ran out of time. Like, if you have any ideas, it would really mean a lot.
With some genetic tweaking, I might be able to crack it. But I need a better equipped lab. And the bacteria only lives in liquid environments. Wait, my web fluid. I can keep the bacteria alive in my web cartridge. ESU should have the chemicals I need to increase its power. Oh man, the bacteria dissolved my web. It's in the cartridge for the webs I swing from. The other kind should be okay. Now I have to get to ESU without swinging from anything. Whew, the zipline webs seem fine.
Later, Spider-Man.
Excuse me, pardon me. Well, I'm getting a heck of a workout. Gotta hustle. I don't know how long this bacteria stays viable. This is good practice for if my web shooters ever malfunction. Okay. By law, they have to dispose of their chemicals in these containers. Should be some stuff I can use. All set. Now I have to get to Dr. Octavius's lab to combine everything. I'll just take the subway, but the bacteria won't survive that long.
Okay, now I just need to grab the bonding agent. Controller for the micro cables Doc's been theorizing. Cool. Logic controller for the micro cables Doc's been theorizing. These things are awesome. So much more versatile. Simple AI that'll improve the prosthetic's functionality over time. Welcome to the future. Prosthetic has a tiny brain. Cool. Doc dove right in with the intracranial interface. Revolutionary, but not 100% stable. We need to refine this design. And now the industrial centrifuge that'll get the bacteria out of my web fluid so I can store it properly. Just need to isolate the bacteria. Beautiful. I think I improved the bacteria. But I can only tell for sure back at Harry's research station. Should have my web swinging back. Let's see. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, sweet web swinging. I'll never take you for granted again. I hope this works. I remember when Harry's mom started the project. It meant so much to them both. Where there's a web, there's a way. There's the testing receptacle, full of plastic. Let's see what happens. It's working. Not as fast as I'd hoped, but better than before. Probably needs further testing. It didn't get all the plastic, but it's a big step forward. Enough for Oscorp to keep working on it. They'd win the Nobel Prize. And it wouldn't hurt their stock price either.